Before you watch the parry timing of the last part of the video, I highly recommend you to watch Things Fishies video as it covers most of the parry fight. You probably already did that anyway. First of all, after a successful repost, I try to position myself around this spot. That's because of Alecto's stab attack. It's too quick to react to, normally, but in this spot, the attack can't hit you. Furthermore, Alecto always follows it up with a whirl attack, so you know that it's coming and can easily parry it. If you feel unsafe to parry the lunging stab close up, you can dodge the initial thrust and parry the follow-up, which will always be the anti-clockwise whirl. Parry it when the dagger is at this spot. If you are close to Alecto when she does destined death, strife her so that she lands behind you. This is also optimal since you can punish it with a backstab.